A fisherman in Lowell came up with an unexpected catch this week, and Todd Cresta says he was carp fishing Friday night on the Concord River when this huge snapping turtle stole his bait. He lured the turtle closer with some oatmeal and eventually captured it. He posed with his picture for this picture to prove his story. Then he says he returned it to the water.
That is a big turtle.
You gotta be careful about those snapping turtles. They are vicious.
I love how he took the picture to prove his story, because everyone has a fishing story.